All right, now that I got the aeration all done, it's time to spread some grass seed. I'm using a La Crosse earth carpet. It is a combination of bluegrass and perennial rye. Madison Parks, they call it. And I've hit some bare spots during the summer. And it's come in really good. So I got the hopper filled up and we will start spreading. All right, started my seeding. I got the trim pass done. My earthway spreader has an edge guard on it, so I went around the whole edge. So now I'm gonna open it up all the way and put some seed down. This little side section done, so time to move to the backyard. This here is a section that I did about a week and a half ago. I filled this hole in here and spread the seed out here, and it in a week and a half it's gone nuts already. Can't complain. So just like on the fertilizing, I've got my spreader set at half setting, so I'm going to make two passes with it. Well, got the grass seed all put down. Aeration is done. I hope it turns out like my spots that I've done some patchwork on this year. We'll see. One last job. I picked up some broken bags of compost, and I'm going to spread that over some of the areas as well. So I'll get to work on that right now.